to sit down now.
All right, now turn to someone else and give them a $10 bill.
Yeah, she'll say that. She'll be home near you.
All the experience officers to have you here. All right, go ahead and sit down, Jim. All right, that's generous of you giving money to your wife. That's it. Awful crazy. Couple things I want to talk about. Wednesday nights this week started off financial freedom, Financial Peace University, rather. If you are wrestling with finances, this is an awesome opportunity for you. It's a great thing. It's about the last week you want to join, or you're too far behind. Wednesday night, 7 o'clock, Dave Ramsey's material is absolutely fantastic. Been to basically the bottom financially, been to bankruptcy and everything else, and he learned getting out of that. He shares, and he's doing all right for himself now. So it's biblical stuff. It's God-based stuff. That's what I like about it. It's principle-centered stuff. It's not just get rich for getting the sake of being rich. It's about how to manage your finances, control them, get ahead, and glorify God with your money. It's good stuff. Next week, be praying, because a lot of our guys are heading out. Men who are involved in boot camp, I'd like for you to stand up, please. Thank you. All right, good job. These are some of the presenters, some of the guys going, led by TJ, back in the back. Be praying for these guys. It is an awesome weekend up in McCall. Registrations are closed. Sorry, you're too late. You should do as you lose. But be praying for them. There'll be a lot of guys going next weekend at this event. Just keep them in your prayers. May 31st coming up is our annual Memorial Day Carnival. Good times. We need people that really just like to have fun. We're going to be doing bounce houses and music and food, and we just need some people to help out. If you'd be willing to help out in some way, grab the communication card you got when you came in, and on the back, just write down, I would be willing to help out with Memorial Day. That would be awesome. Just kind of on the back, just right there. If there's something you want to do, you can put it down, or they'll contact you, honey, and friends will contact you and help you find what you would like to do, and that'd be great. All right. Now, around the table, look back around, everybody, say, hi, you're still there. I thought you might leave. And discuss who's been the worst boss that you've ever worked for. Worst bosses in your life. On your marks.